Cease your weirdness. It is time for ours.
It's time for my cabin's log. April 20th. I'm wearing a chicken hat. My other new hat. And we're here flying the drone. Me and Pamela Jack are... Oh, that guy. He's now known as Oh, That Guy. He's just setting it up. Cut to drone footage. Yeah!
That's awesome!
That's why I said nice recovery.
Just landed right next to you.
Cam's log, August 20th. More drone stuff. Go!
Just deleted my save and told me start from scratch. I've been a blow up like the bombs on a martyr's back. I rob the doctor and I never give the TARDIS back until I stop the guys who murdered Big and Pac for X. And I'ma travel back and catch him in the act and grab the cat like, fuck you think you're doing, trying to kill the fucking god of rap. Look him in the eyes and let the motherfucking llama clap and leave him lying dead and turn to Pac. Be like, I got your bag, I'm pulling out the roster bag. I'm rapping like I'm from the past, but tame the prophet's just a lost soul that's on some conscious rap. Like where the ganja at? The hottest rappers got the loudest cat. Unless you're about as bad as Blanca beating on E-Honda's ass. I think I like the sound of that. Long hair, you would think I was a counter track. I'm like a little kid's punching bag. If you knock me down, I'm bouncing back. And you can count on that. Yo. Murder squad, bitch. Black clouds above, 1,000 drugs will make the clouds become an evil darkness telling me to make you fall in blood. I'm often lost in thoughts of reaching in your mouth and guts and ripping on them till I pull them all up out your mouth at once. I don't give one fuck, two shits, or three dams. I deserve a title, but I bet I'll never see that, because most people react negative towards my mean raps, even though after every verse they're all like,
did you see that?
But these cats will never compare to the talent we have. I spent 2 weeks in rehab for cutting above the kneecap. I tied the word lying to my thigh and it was underlined. Drugs behind the wheel, it's crazy, I'm still a free man. Do you believe that? Critics giving me feedback. They said you're gonna kill a bitch, but we don't believe that. If you don't believe me, bitch, then I will be back with a quarter of green crack and my homie E-Rack, so we can achieve that. Maybe next time you mind your own beeswax, cause hotties turn to bodies and bitches don't know to relax. They get dumped off in a forest covered in semen, and that is the end. I'm one step closer to the edge and I'm about to break, smash, shatter into pieces. Rapping is the only time that I don't have to pretend that I'm not driving my brain into the deep end. I'm rolling in the weekend, I'm tripping balls on the weekend. I'm just an addict, I'm a slave to the drugs. I'm not paid, so I guess that I'm a slave and a bum. If it didn't rap, you would find me with my face in the mud, with brains missing in an empty shell case and a slug with a note saying, it's time for me to face it, I'm done. I tried to learn, but I didn't, cause I'm disgraceful and dumb. I'm always sad cause these women had left me hateful and numb, and the only way I express it is with the bass and the drums. Fuck.
I'm a demon in a man suit, drunk and busting like a fucking sitar playing the pan flute. To stab you, mash, hash, slash, mash, mash, crack in his mantle, I'm anti anything you tolerate, to bank and handle. I'm a fucking serial killer, and I'm a psychopath, schizophrenic, sociopath, and a fucking Michael Mask. I met the devil once, and he told me that I was twice as bad as a scientist that helped to make haze to take the lies of blacks. Man of the gray gave me the rite of pass, Tyler called himself Satan, I'm here to take the title back. Right on chap, all the fucking Jacksons, then Michael's back. I dug him up to dump the dead body in my rival's camp. I go blam, I go rap, I go hijack a fighter jet, fly it into the side of a building. I am the blight of death, I am the new messiah. I'm rising up to the rider that guiding the feudal mind into riot and going by the tax. I'm chilling here with beautiful hoes, I'm going harder than the second part of Beautiful Joe. I killed like a million people and I stacked the bodies high in a pile to the top, and in the view is so dope, it's murder squad, bitch.
Shots. I really thought that the wind was going to be like really bad because the leaves and all that and the trees are moving a lot and it's a decent breeze, but I was surprised. The drone handled pretty well. The only trouble was going against when it slowed down quite a bit, but not too bad. I mean, I was still able to bring it back. The thing was though that with the wind going is every time the gust picked up, it would accelerate the drone faster or push it down or up. So I had to compensate real hard going forward when I was trying to go fast on those ones. That's why it looked a little jumpy. I'm getting better at flying it. I'm hoping here shortly that I'll be able to fly it like in windy condition like this, no problem. The other thing is the camera button. All right, every time I'm using the camera button, you have to hold it down. Well, my thumb right here, it's double jointed. So my fingers all work in unison most of the time. So when one's over here doing its own thing, this one, it gets a little harder to control elevation. I'm getting a little bit better at it, but I'm primarily right-handed. So honestly, if they would put the trigger over here, because this trigger right here is pretty much doing nothing. So if it was this one, it'd be a lot easier. Because then I just have to worry about using the camera and turning. Which, since I'm right-handed, I'm more nimble with these fingers, which would just be amazing. And I'm pretty sure jayBacca over here did a great job, you know, taking the side view and all that. I took a little bit of footage with the drone. I was trying to do it around the good part. I tried doing it during another flip, so hopefully we got a flip footage, because that'd be awesome.
We got some flip footage on Drone Madness, too.
We did?
Yeah.
Of me actually flipping with it on?
Yeah.
Oh, how did I want to see that now.
I'll show it to you when we go to my place.
Oh.
All right, so we're good talking?
Yeah. That's the end of the pilot's log. Every time there's going to be a drone video, there might be some of jayBacca's captain's log in, but there's also going to be maybe one or two of my little pilot's log from the flight. Basically, to any of you novice or beginner drones enthusiasts, you know, some of these little pointers might help you out, they might not. It all depends on the model of drone you get. But if you have a drone that's similar to this one, you'll understand with wind compensation how difficult it is and figuring it out. Hopefully you get a little pointers. If not, well, sorry, I'll try harder in my next videos, but I promise nothing. Good day.
You may recommit your weirdness.
No, not my cardigan!
You may recommit your crazy.